Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Hey, Blair. How are things in the gun trade?
Come on.
Who's that?
Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Now just keep running. Stay off the roads. Ricky, I'm at Milagua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out. Not a lot of ammo left. Oh, come on. Time to clear this camp. Ammo. What, you thought you just set up camp in Lost Lake territory? Had to run the place. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. One more. That's it. Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done. Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Boozer know.
I'll be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he'd better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.